Imagine this short one. Look at what he said. I'm in my lane and there is nothing.
Where are you running to?
Where are you running to? Tell me sorry, at the end of the day, I repeat by myself. Because I'm the one who holds the car. This is the one who holds the car, not the one who holds the car. Don't tell me wait.
If you are talking like that, somebody was telling me. Now, somebody was trying to tell me.
And then you are here, you don't know what happened, you are telling me that I'm the one. I'm a complete driver. No, the way you are talking, you say that you are taking him to your office. Why would that take him to my office? Why can we take him? The car belongs to me. It belongs to me, that car is belongs to me. I don't know whether it belongs to me.
As it is not
but this government has, you should know that. You should not have.
You, as if you know that this is a government car, you have to take care of yourself the way you drive.
For me, I drive. Are you aware of my driving?
The way you look at it,
the passenger he took, why he leave him? Why he never? The passenger he took, why he left him?
He don't want to waste his time. He don't want to waste his time.
Okay.
That's why he
I tell him to go.
If you continue like this, let's see where we end.
See, what I
did. If you continue like this, let's see where we end.
You cannot stand.
I think I'm driver. Let's continue like this and see where we end.